My nun told me von Schrader's plan about the dirty bomb.
Oh no, not an A-bomb. The launch.
Yes, Captain. Any more goodies lying around? Guess not. A Sherman! That's seen better days. I love Sherman tanks. Bazooka around here somewhere. Oh, I thought that was just a set of legs sticking out of the ground. There we go. I don't want to get rid of my VAR. Nebelwerfer. Just conveniently placed right in front of that tank. Look at that dude. Break it down. Dancing in the battlefield. Oh, there's a couple of gonna move on my belly before I can get in the trench. There we go. let me stick some dynamite on your ass. The turret. There's a tank rolling around back here somewhere. He's not too happy. Who's knocking on my door? I'll take the BAR. I like that gun. Kaboom! Thankfully, ghostly humanoid.
I've got you covered!
They kill you so quickly! Just looking for medkits. No avail.
Go, you're covered.
Now I thought there were baddies. Don't disappear before I get there, medkit.
Follow us! We're gonna hit the flag!
You follow me. Maybe there's some medkits in these trenches here. That's a shame, no med kits.
Listen, Holt. Our operatives have informed us that von Schrader's bunker is on the German side of the Ardennes.
Intel has informed us that von Schrader's bunker is on the German side of the Ardennes. Meaning he wouldn't be on the Allied side? Thank you, Captain Obvious. I think the entrance is down here. Although I'm not entirely sure. Nope. Sounded like that one got blown up. Nope. Can't believe those Germans are ignoring me. Ain't gonna be for much longer. Rifle sounds very weak compared to the VAR. I ain't wasting this one. Oh no. King Tiger. Sucks to be him. Or them, I should say. They had a crew of five, didn't they? I knew someone was gonna come running out.
Maybe three?
Oh yeah, having a party. But not four. Oh, you bastards. That's such shit. Yeah, have some of these. Dude's bum rushed me so bad when I ran in here, I didn't have a chance to react. Okay, shrine number two. Just shoot everything! Shoot everywhere! Where'd I get 104 rounds at? Seven armored units, that's... Hulk can take care of anything. Eh, the Nibelwerfer did his job. Get out of that trench, it ain't yours. I did think about cutting my first failure out, but then I remembered it can be entertaining to watch people fail. Take the weapon with the larger magazine, even though I don't like it. Take that, Jerry. I'll take that. Yes. Sayonara. Auf Wiedersehen, das Verdanya, and goodbye. Oh, they're down there. I see them. Wondering where those tanks went. How could you miss it? Any baddies in here? No baddies. Just a med kit. How many? 7 total. Okay. That dude just spawned. There's something I can't tolerate in first-person shooters is bad spawn points. If I were scoring this game, I would knock a couple points off just for that. Full health is nice.
Listen, Holt. Our operatives have informed us that von Schrader's bunker is on the German side of the Ardennes.
At least I know where to go this time. Maybe I'll blow it up from all the way over here. That would be nice. Yeah, got it. Okay, there's the other one. More bazookas. Looks like I know what I'm going to use to clear that damn bunker out. If I don't die on the way there, because some enemies spawn behind me.
Down here! We gotta clear the bunker! Gloria! What are you doing?
Stop shooting my homies. Man, I need ammo. Thank God for air support. Surprising me this time.
Hold, watch yourself. We'll contact you later.
Oh, I'm definitely watching myself this time. How's that feel? Stop rushing me. Okay, not going that way. Oops. Shit off. boss fight. What? This would be attempt, I don't know, 8 or 9. After figuring out that the final boss in this level is apparently impervious to small arms fire, you have to use a bazooka to kill him. Now the challenge is getting from here to there while still maintaining the adrenaline. You ain't gonna kill him unless you can use adrenaline. So my crude edit is to spare everyone from witnessing me fail this numerous times in a row and just taking up a lot of time. I forgot how much of a pain this last boss was. There's a med kit in one of these two. Nope. Okay, never mind. I'm thinking of somewhere else. Guy's a real windbag. Kind of funny, his name is William, and so is the other guy that storms the Nazis all the time. William Blaskowitz from Wolfenstein. Wolfenstein 2009 is a game I'm going to do at some point here. Love that one. Okay. Hope this works. Looks like it's gonna... Not here. Yeah, at least I killed him. Now it's time to get rid of these fools. Anyone else? Oh, there we go. Finally. And there you have it. Medal of Honor, European Assault. Certainly not one of the most well put together shooters of that time period, but it's got enough quirks to make me come back and play it every now and then. Watch the final cutscene? Why not?
What the? It's Holt! He did it! You men shoot any crowd as so much as twitches. Corporal Fielder, with me!
What if he has epilepsy?
Holt! Thought we'd lost you there! What happened to Von Schrader?
Dead. He's gone. It's all gone.
Good work, Holt. Here. I'm in order to give you this. The Krauts are falling back to Berlin. Our forces will be right behind them. Will you be following the action?
Yeah, I'll be there.
Then let's give them hell. Carry on, Lieutenant.
Sir.
The cutscene doesn't make a lot of sense. The next game in the series, Medal of Honor Vanguard and Medal of Honor Airborne,
that was a long time ago.
Don't go straight to Berlin. In fact, the only level on Airborne I remember is, Der Flakturm, the Flak Tower. And I don't think that's in Berlin.
Didn't make it. When people ask me if I was a hero in the war, I think about the ones who were left behind. They were the heroes. I don't know how I survived, but I did. So I keep their memory alive. I owe it to them. We all do, for what they did.